friends, welcome to Moon's Recipes, and today's recipe will be orange atta cake in pressure cooker. So let's get started. Friends, for wheat flour orange cake, now let's start. First, I'll be adding, this is clarified butter, or you can say I have used butter, you can also take clarified butter. This is sugar. I've powdered the sugar, approximately 50 grams or 100 grams. I'll add to this. Now I'll combine this very nicely. It should be very smooth paste. I'll be adding this wheat flour. This is two bowls of wheat flour. I'll sieve this onto this. Friends, I've sieved this wheat flour. Now I have taken this 1 spoon of baking powder and 1/2 spoon of baking soda. So I'll combine all this, and also I'll sieve this. Now mix. Now to this I'll be adding 2 to 3 drops of vanilla essence, few drops of, since it's an orange cake, I've taken 1 orange, I've de-seeded it and taken the pulp out. I'll add this. To this I'll be adding little milk. You have to do this process little quick, since the baking powder and the soda will act here and it won't help to rise the cake. So you have to really quicken this. You'll add a little more milk quickly. You have to cut. See, friend, the consistency, it should drop like this. See, it should not be too flowy, not too thick, it should be like this. I've already heated this pressure cooker. Now to this I'll be putting this stand. In this normal cooker bowl, I have greased this with normal butter, and also I have applied little wheat flour. Now I will quickly transfer this mixture to this bowl. And now we will tap this. Friends, now I'll place one walnut. Now, friends, I'll place this. The cooker is already hot. I'll place this in. Do it carefully since the cooker is very hot. See friends, now I'll cover this lid. Don't put weight or whistle. Friends, it's almost 45 to 50 minutes. Now we'll check. I'll insert this knife. It's done. I'll switch off the flame. Friends, our cake is ready. I've demolded it after the tin has got cooled. Now see, it's ready. The orange cake or wheat flour orange cake is ready. Friends, if you like my recipe, please subscribe to Moon's Recipes and post your comments. Thank you so much.